there is copyright music playing, Dan.
Dead metal and shit.
We are at Insomnia, I-58. There's a little deadhead there. This is amazing. Oh my god. I'm so happy right now.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I have posters.
Yeah.
And one for this one.
We
finished our shift at 2. And we were working for about 5.5 hours.
Yep.
It is pretty cool in here.
It's amazing.
Stuff everywhere. Literally everywhere.
Look at those tentacles.
Turn a corner without tentacles or something.
Lots and lots of weird off-putting.
Look at the hat!
There is a toothless thing.
I know, that's what I'm looking at. Oh my god, this is like my place.
Yeah.
So I'm gonna see if I can find the creatures and take pictures of them just to piss my cousin off. Hi, Adam.
Did I draw in that straw hat? The one on the left?
Why are you trying on a straw hat?
It's Luffy's straw hat from One Piece.
Oh, like, fuck off, One Piece.
Oh. It's just I've got a large head. Yeah. That's a good result. Damn my large head.
These are the chronicles of Dan having a large head.
It's got a body too.
Put it on me, Dan, put it on me.
It has a body to it.
I'm in love here. I'm loving it. Oh my god, it's so adorable. Like, it's only our second day here, and it's the first proper day of the event.
Yep.
So we're looking around for the first time, and we've already seen the Yogg Sothoth like this close up. But
she got very, very close, and was like,
no! No, we're just walking around at the moment, there's too many people, so I'm gonna flip the camera back that way. Hi, Dan!
Hello.
We're looking around.
Oh.
Ooh. Oh my god,
if
yes.
If I had a PS4, that's
yeah. Super Meat Boy, though. Things.